Myself and Michelle O'Neill met with David Frost earlier this morning. We impressed upon him again the absolute need for our local businesses to be guaranteed certainty and reassurance, simplicity in relation to the future of the protocol. We called for its smooth implementation and for the impasse to end. Earlier this morning, Sinn Féin hosted a business breakfast which was attended by almost 200 local businesses in the Titanic. The message from that meeting was very clear. Businesses want certainty, they want simplicity, they want a guaranteed smooth implementation of the protocol. And the British government should listen to that message. The protocol was designed to protect, among other things, the all-island economy. The boom in north-south, south-north trade is reflective that the protocol is working, and that if we ensure that there is increased reduction in friction and a greater focus placed upon smooth implementation, then our businesses and our economy will benefit, workers and families will have secure employment, and that our society can be guaranteed both economic and political stability. The British government needs to step back from the brink. It's essential at this point in time that the rhetoric around threats of triggering Article 16 are discontinued. I said to him that using that type of reckless language was damaging for both politics and the economy at this time. Our business leaders don't need to hear that. Our society doesn't need to hear that. And political leaders here in the North don't need to hear that type of rhetoric being used. We need constructive leadership, and the British government has an important role to play in discharging that constructive leadership at this time.